What is up, guys? It's me, Yana, and today I'm starting my Minecraft services. Yesterday, Minecraft got released 1.18 got released, and yeah. So I started off in this school on top of a literal tree. I mean, don't mind if I do. It's a little laggy. You guys can see. Like, my game literally just froze. Let's use this seed. Dark oak, oak, birch, and a mushroom. This is birch. This is birch. Did I say birch? I don't know. Okay. Anyways. Oh yes, a 7-1-12 birch tree. At least I know I can make some food source. Wait, no, I need brown mushrooms first. Oh, so I wonder if this world didn't even have any animals. Just a second. Okay. Also, guys, do you like my new skin? I just got it and it looks nice in my opinion. Sheep don't go anywhere. I know it's time to kill you right now, but I have to because I need your wool. I'm going to sleep tonight, don't I? In Minecraft. I'm just going to sleep. So, as you guys may know, I'm playing on the 1.18 update, and the creeper is this. Let's check my settings. Ooh, a boot voice. This looks nice. I think I'm gonna make a mountain home. Like, it's just right there, might as well. Okay. This type of cave. I've seen it. It's a little cramped. What? Okay. I still hate this cube type. You gotta be kidding me. Of course the only coal I could get is right there. And icy copper. Crouching with the right roll chance that I break a blocker underneath something, I will fall into it. So I know it's weird how I don't use the crafting book, but I find the crafting book kind of spoils me. So yeah, this episode of Rough Hunt. The amount of copper I got from just 5 copper blocks was unreal. Thank you. it's okay, no. Thank you for the instant cover. I need the knackers that I can't mine. Oh, I can. Okay. But right now, I don't need that stuff. What I need is iron. At least I know for a fact that I can't actually die in this case if I lose to these oils. I literally get them forever. At least now I can't purposely die. So now I actually have to have thinking skills whenever I'm there. It's quicker. That's right now. Yeah. I should mine it, but like, it feels like if I'm gonna just break my pickaxe. And when I actually need the coal, I don't have it because I neglected it. Finally. I hate these veins because it takes me so much time, but I have to mine it every once in a while. If you guys remember Singlecraft, you would know that I just kept running out of coal and iron and stuff like that. I'm not ready to take on a skeleton. That's not it's how he gets this kind of thing. Yeah, that would be fair. I had it on hard wood because hard wood is always hard. Let's have these little woods. If only I had decided to explore the mountain instead of just going into a cave, which I knew was dangerous. I